Here comes Darren Coleman. He has earned the nickname of the Cobra, and the reason why they call him that is because he strikes quickly. He is 2-0 so far as an amateur. Both wins have come within the first 90 seconds of round number one. So when you strike fast, strike hard, you get the nickname of Cobra. Guess he's got a little mini headband belt that he's probably displaying as well, as the Cobra coming in with a height and reach advantage on Edwin Laureani. We will see if that will help Coleman in the final outcome of this one. So the Cobra is in next. Let's take a look at El Toro. Edwin Laureani carries with him the nickname of El Toro, which is the bull, as he fights for the chosen few. That is always a good nickname to have. He is a bit of a hard charger. He could also get the nickname of the rat. And the reason why I say that is he is known as a gym rat, always at the gym, always working on his prep, as he hopefully we'll be able to display those skills here tonight. We have seen him twice in the Chosen Few Fighting Championships. He is 1-1 going up against a 2-0 Darren Coleman. So we'll see a bit of a swing here in records depending on what happens in this one. El Toro getting the final check up there before he heads up to the cage. We're going to head up to the cage right now and back to our announcer, Ken Bostetter.
He weighed in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Janesville, Wisconsin, and representing Fearless MMA, Darren the Cobra Coleman. His opponent fighting out of the blue corner. He also weighed in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Madison, Wisconsin, and representing Chosen Few Gym, Edwin El Toro Laureani.
Both fighters have brought their contingents with them, and both getting good rounds of applause here as we get set for this one. Coleman and Laureani set to square off. This should be a good one. One of those fights that could be a sneaky one for fight of the night. Both guys coming out hard. Coleman with a couple of kicks. Laureani tries to counter. That got blocked. And now Coleman.
Coleman's coming out real strong.
Striking hard. Laureani getting backed up with a flurry of punches. Down he goes. That's going to do it. Man, oh, man. They call him the Cobra because he strikes quickly. And he strikes fast and hard in this one with a first round knockout. Wow. He has definitely earned the moniker of the Cobra. A quick strike victory for Coleman in this one. We will come back for the official decision on TVW. Back out at Monona Terrace, Darren Coleman, known as the Cobra. Hey, if you ever watched like The Karate Kid or the Cobra Kai television show that's on Netflix, strike first, strike hard. That's the way of Cobra Kai. And the Cobra tonight following that to a T, as I think that fight definitely took less than 30 seconds as a TKO for Coleman.
All right, a round of applause for these two warriors. Your referee, Tom DeVallis, has called a halt to this contest. 17 seconds of the very first round, declaring your winner by TKO, Darren the Cobra Coleman.
Coleman now 3-0. None of his fights have gone to 90 seconds. This one didn't even hit 20 seconds. A 17-second
TKO. All right,
Darren,
you made some quick work tonight. Tell me how you're feeling.
Woo! We did it, boy, Wisconsin. We got another one, baby. We did it, boy. I'm just a young man trying to find a way out, man.
You seem to be landing punches pretty regularly, and then you caught the big one. Were you surprised it was stopped, or did you think it was still going to go for a while?
Absolutely not. We knew it was going to happen.
Looked like a flash knockout, maybe. You kind of came back a little bit, but by that time, it was waved off.
Hey, man, this is what I do.
That's what you do. We're going to see you again, man.
Excellent it is job. Indeed, yeah.
The Cobra, ladies and gentlemen.
Coleman 3-0 all with very fast finishes. We'll see if our fast finish kind of trend continues as Kai Kalscher and Tyler Bederick are ready to square off in our next one from Chosen Few Fighting Championships number 20 on TVW.